Federal judge in Nashville says there are some constitutional issues, some serious ones, with Tennessee's new marriage law blocking people ordained online from officiating weddings. At a hearing yesterday, U.S. District Judge Waverly Crenshaw questioned the state's argument that the law is needed to ensure the integrity of marriage. Meanwhile, three Tennesseans ordained online by a Washington-based church are suing to stop that law. They claim it violates the U.S. Constitution.